So step two in the process is now to delete the grade item, since it is not associated with a Dropbox quiz or discussion. And again, you've disassociated that by either deleting the grade item or unlinking it. Make sure you review those tutorials on how to disassociate or unlink. You click on the Grades tab on the navbar. You'll be in the Manage Grades area. Click on the More Actions button. Click on Delete. And again, the items you no longer want, you click on the checkbox or the checkboxes next to the grade items you wish to delete. And again, you cannot delete those grade items that are associated with a Dropbox or a discussion forum or a discussion topic or a quiz. Click on the Delete. Click Delete. You'll get a confirmation. In the confirmation, click Delete. A message at the bottom will say, Delete successfully. Deleted successfully.